I remembered the memories that I could feel the nervousness that something wonderful is going to happen. And then, it felt like there was a voice was calling out to me. I still remember the road that leads to Mr. Martini's house. I remember the hills and the breeze that touches my warm heart. I remember the house, the wide open porch that I glimpse. 6 weeks ago, that house meant nothing to me other than the fact that it was the Martini's house, where Judge Del Valle and his family rented and occupied. 8 years ago, I met Julia Salas, but it meant nothing. I did not even know her name, as time transcends. But now,
Alfredo is not very specific, but I understand that Esperanza wants it to be the next month.
I wonder why he still hasn't decided. Isn't he over 30 years old? Still a bachelor? Doesn't Esperanza get tired of waiting?
She doesn't seem to be in a hurry either.
How can a woman be in a hurry when a man doesn't hurry her? Do you remember when they were in love?
In love? With whom?
Of course, with Esperanza. As far as I know, Alfredo hasn't had any relationship before. What I meant is that, at the beginning, it was more chivalrous. They were filled with poems, flowers, rings, notes, and things like that. So Father, what do you think is happening?
I suppose long-engaged people are like that. Cold now, warm tomorrow. And for now, they are in the cold season. It shows that an engagement has been allowed to prolong itself. Argues between persistence and affection. And the things that you have mentioned of is a natural occurrence for the beginning of a relationship. Besides, he's old enough to do such things like that. He's already done with those things.
You have a point, Father. Come now, let's go inside and have some tea.
Alfredo, what's the problem? Have time for yourself. Let's go to Judge Del Valle's residence.
A little bit relaxation now and then it'll be beneficial. Come on, Alfredo.
Okay, Dad.
I'll see you later then.
Warm now, cool later. Dad's ideology truly hits me. Am I being cheated in life? Or I've simply missed the true meaning of love? Was love a combination of circumstance or sheer native capacity of soul? On days like this, it appears to be an eternal puzzle for love. As I knew it, I am a daring person. When travelers become disoriented, they seek the assistance of guides, directions. They look for stars, stars that will guide me on my journey, stars that will shine throughout as my hope. Stars, a star that still can't navigate and have until one day.
Hi. 사랑인 것 같아서 그대 같은 마음인 줄 알았죠. 다른 곳을 보았지만 바람처럼 이 먼지처럼 잡히지가 않아 보이지 않아.
Sir, I apologize for the incident. This is so embarrassing.
No worries, miss. I'm fine. But are you sure you are okay?
I'm actually okay. How about your arm? Does it still hurt? Once again, I'm so sorry.
No, don't say sorry, miss. I know it was just an accident. It matters the most that you are safe and fine. And if it wasn't for the accident, I wouldn't be calling for you. And by the way, what's your name?
I'm Julia. How about you?
I'm Alfredo. Let's have a seat, shall we? So how's your day so far?
Thanks for asking, Alfredo. Oh, you won't believe what just happened to me. Earlier, aside from sleeping and falling, as I woke up, I saw a coffee from my table. Then after, well, you already know what happened as you were there. So what could be possibly the next?
Being your boyfriend.
What?
Nothing. I said being your friend.
Really now?
To be honest, out of all the moments in my life, I am most excited right now.
Where?
Since we're now going to be friends. Can I take you somewhere out?
Yes, yeah, sure.
You haven't been waiting for me outside the church every after Mass, Alfredo. Our Sundays are not the same anymore. What keeps you busy?
Oh, it was just days full of legal work and matters with Papa and the ballet. I was also busy writing up songs.
You know, songs for you.
Are you really okay, my love? Is there anything that I could do to help you? Are we really okay?
Yes, I guarantee you that we are both okay. I promise that I will make up soon. I hope you're enjoying this.
Except that we didn't have a lovely face.
Would you mind if I visit your hometown?
Oh really? But there is nothing to say so much. Will you come? You will find it that we live in Calimus, a little street with peace.
It doesn't matter where you live. I'll do everything I can to overcome what happened and cope with it.
Oh Alfredo, I have something to tell you. I am going home tomorrow. I received a letter from my father and mother. You want me to spend Holy Week at home. I said this is the last time. Can I come to say goodbye?
No. This is not going to happen. Please, tell me this is just a joke. Julia, I'm coming with you. So please stop pushing me away. Let me stay by your side. Please.
I'm sorry, Alfredo. It's time for me to go. I know I'm just
Julia, don't ever say that. You're more than
like that. Please bear that in mind. Look. Then how about this?
I'm sorry that I made you get hurt.
Sarange!
Julia's day with me is now over. She went home. Now here I am, left with no purpose, a blank, blank canvas. May is the happiest day month of the year, they say. But the preparation before the wedding is close to tragic. Before the preparation, me and Esperanza argued and can't believe she spout out Julia's name hardly wept. How come she knew it? I still think about that every day. The wedding day has finally come, the milestone in our life that we never talk about, but needs to happen. People are getting busy planning for our biggest day. I wonder what Julia is doing right now. Is she smiling? Is she sad? Or busy? Oh, I wish I could wipe her tears away. Oh, Esperanza. Esperanza waiting. Esperanza no longer young. Esperanza the efficient, the lateral minded, the intensively acquisitive, my beautiful Esperanza. We've known come up to this. A 4-year relationship is now going uphill for an eternal promise. A relationship that started from yes and ended up with I do. I wonder how is this still as your navigation?
Alfredo, the man whom I love, I've never seen this man at his happiest state, because he is naturally serious the most of the time. But you know, you can see it in his genuine eyes, if he's happy or not. I just feel sorry for how he started this love by saying, thank you for picking me up, and ended up saying, I do, both in this church. But I am deeply sure that there are days that he's been the happiest. And there are two people who can attest that. It's God and Julia.
Ah, the day has finally come. Waking up together, eating up together, and randomly dancing on our romantic music like no one's watching us. Ah, the married life indeed. Esperanza is now me home. But sometimes there are questions you want to ask yourself. The way I face life now is like no. Ah. No, I mean lacking is too strong. Ah, blame it to unconsciousness. Maybe I'm just tired from work. I was assigned from work to attend a court case. But the court case my heart screams is a different one. It wants to win a case I've never won before. A case that's something so deep, personal, and real. Now, I have to find her torn down by the name Brigada Samoy. It is the wounds from yesterday. 8 years ago, I fell in love to a woman who did the same way what America did. She invaded me. She's the stars in the flag. She is my America. She is Julia. After 8 long years, Julia Salas, I am tense and my hands are shaking after 8 years being bugged. I can't believe things in front of me are happening. Is this the astronavigation what God wants me to do? I want to talk to her, tell her all the things I want to converse. I want to say that I'm unhappy with what I've become.
I must admit, he defined love for me. But now all I could just do is imagine things. Me and him, aligning things and moments from yesterday. Or what would happen according to your own will.
Immense sadness radiated as we both watch the bright speck of stars in the night sky. It is normal life to be confused with things. I have realized that love can be idealized subjectively. I push for the love that wasn't right. I push for the love that can move and ruin mountains at the same time. These two women I have ruined. I am deeply sorry. Astronavigates requires direction throughout your journey. But after all, you may be lost and redirected. But at the end of the day, just like how the end days with sunset, you will surely land on your destination. You should pursue for a love that is powerful and long-lived. Julia is a chapter, but Esperanza is my book. Julia is my journey, but Esperanza is my destination. Julia is a star, but Esperanza and I built our universe.
Let's start.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's start. One, two, ready, smile. One, two, three. Next pose. One, two, three, smile. One, two, three, smile.